Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Greg Lauca.
And good evening, everybody. This is the time of the evening where everyone at home goes, "Oh, look how cute. Want to see why? Check out the bunny right here." And he's a little shaken up about this forecast for Easter. A little preview. Gusty winds tomorrow. Morning showers, definitely a chance. And we're going to have some rain tomorrow afternoon. You can see those wind gusts up to around 25 miles per hour. We'll talk more about that. First, let's recap many of our morning lows and daytime highs across our area. It was a chilly start, 30s and 40s. We're going to see some similar numbers as we get up Easter Sunday morning. And we had some daytime highs with some widespread 50s across the area. We're probably going to have some similar numbers again to end the weekend tomorrow. You can see as we move to the north there, some more 50s as we topped out Saturday afternoon. Here's a look at our satellite and radar over the last 12 hours. We had some clouds passing by. We're still seeing some clouds out there. We're going to get some clearing during the overnight hours ahead of our system that's going to be bringing in this front. And again, the winds are going to be picking up from the south. Gusty tomorrow, and wind, rain totals, the rain maybe a half inch to an inch by tomorrow night. So we are going to get a little wet for the end of the weekend here. Microcast, we put this in motion for you. You can see by 5 a.m., chance of some showers moving on shore. The brunt of this, though, is going to be for Sunday in the afternoon. 7 a.m., still chance of showers. As we continue on here, you can see the bulk of the moisture coming in by 11 a.m. just offshore, and then it'll start to move in as we get towards the end of the day. So latter part of the afternoon hours into tomorrow night, we should get most of the activity. This yellow, the heavier rain just offshore there as we get into tomorrow night. So it's all courtesy of this low pressure system that's off to the north. And again, it's going to be driving in the rain there on Sunday. And this is going to last in the Sunday night. And then by Monday morning, we should have a chance of some leftover shower activity. And then we'll get some clearing after that. The good news, beyond the next 2 days, nice big ridge of high pressure builds as we get towards the middle of the work week. So we'll get some sun, and we'll get some warmer temperatures back into the 70s, 60s and 70s widespread, it looks like. And then that ridge is going to flatten out just a bit as we get towards Thursday. And then for the weekend, we should see a couple clouds roll in next weekend. Monterey Bay Marine forecast for Sunday. Do watch your winds. We have no advisories out on the water, but the winds are going to be strong. In addition to that, you can see we have a high surf advisory. This is in effect until 11 a.m. Sunday, so keep that in mind up and down the coast, really, as we could get some pretty impressive waves up against the coast there. You can see we do have 40s and 50s, 40s to start, 50s in the afternoon. We show you your forecasted lows and highs across our area for Sunday, and that's going to be very similar again to what we had outside today. We're going to try to see some 60s there from Soledad to King City. May stay in the 50s, though. We'll see how that fares as we get through the afternoon hours. But bottom line, be prepared for some wet weather. If you're traveling around, do drive carefully because we do have the wet weather, the bulk of it, coming in for the last half of the day. So ride home. Could be a little messy. Some overnight clearing, as we talked about. Winds are going to pick up. We're going to have some a.m. showers, afternoon rain, half inch to an inch possible by tomorrow night. Chance of showers early on Monday, partly cloudy skies. Beyond that, 7-day forecast looks good, no problems there. The Easter Bunny's swinging into action tomorrow, of course. Middle of the week's going to be gorgeous, so you can see your temperatures back up into the 60s and 70s.
Well, all righty then.
All right.
Thanks a lot. Sure.